When the Young Husband by Donald Hall. When the young husband picked up his friend's pretty wife in the taxi one block from her townhouse for their first lunch together in a hotel dining room with a room key in his pocket, midtown traffic gridlocked and was abruptly still. For one moment before klaxons started honking, a prophetic voice spoke in his mind's ear, despite his pulse's erotic thudding. The misery you undertake this afternoon will accompany you to the ends of your lives. She knew what she did when she agreed to this lunch, although she will not admit it. And you've constructed your playlet 1,000 times. Cocktails, an omelette, wine, the revelation of the room key. The elevator rising as the penis elevates, the skin flushed, the door fumbled at, the handbag dropped, the first kiss with open mouths, nakedness, swoon, thrust and catch, endorphins followed by endearments, a brief nap, another fit, restoration of clothes, arrangements for another encounter, the taxi back and the furtive kiss of goodbye. Then, by turn, tears, treachery, anger, betrayal, marriages and houses destroyed, small children abandoned and inconsolable, their four square estates disestablished forever, the unreadable advocates, the wretchedness of passion outworn, anguished nights, sleepless in a bare room, whiskey, meth, cocaine, new love, assayed in loneliness with miserable strangers, that comforts nothing but skin, hours with sons and daughters, studious always to maintain distrust, the daily desire to die, and the daily agony of the requirement to survive, until only the quarrel endures. Prophecy stopped. Traffic started.